Hey guys, it's Jolene Fisher here. We've got our Thursday workout for you. It's going to be an upper body workout today. You guys are going to need a various set of weights. I've got 5 pounders, 15 pounders, 12 and a half pounders. I've got my Physioball with me. We've got 10 exercises we're going to be doing, and we have 40 seconds in each exercise in the first round with a 20 second break. In the second round, we're going to do 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off. And in that third round, it's going to go really fast. We'll have 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. So we're going to I'm going to teach you all 10 exercises, and we'll get right into the warm-up and right into the workout. Our first exercise we're going to be starting off with is an inchworm. So walking it out into a push-up, and then walking the hands back all the way to a standing position. You're going to do that as many times as you can in 40 seconds. Then we're going to go deadlift to high pull. So taking those 15 pounders, coming down into a deadlift, bringing up into a high pull. Back to deadlift. So back is nice and flat, legs are straight. From there, we're going into an Arnold press. So I'll use my 12 and a half pounders for this. Bring it up, out, all the way up, down, and in. Then we'll go into 21s, which is a half bicep curl. We're going to go up for 7, come all the way up, halfway down for 7, and then we'll go all the way up and down for a total of 7. We'll see if we can accomplish all that in 40 seconds. Then we'll have tricep extensions. And then we're going to do a plank to downward dog. We're in a plank into downward dog, but this time we're going to touch that opposite hand to the foot. Opposite cross body touches as we go into that downward dog. Then we're going to go into forward to lateral raise. So you're going to need your 5 pounders for that. We'll go forward into lateral. Okay, then we'll go weighted crunch. So we're gonna take that 15 pounder straight up. All right, weighted crunch. From there, we're going Physioball Supermans. Or just back extensions. We're on that ball, back extension. I'm down and up. Then we're going to do a plank thread the needle. Just in a regular plank, high plank. We're going to bring that left hand through and then up. Then bring that right arm through and then up. Okay, that's all 10 exercises, guys. We got 1:40 left in our warm up. Let's go ahead and jog it out. Turn on your watches if you guys are keeping track of your heart rate, calories burn, that kind of thing. Get those arms pumping. Let's do a big arm circles. Swing the arms in and out. Let's do some big arm swings with skip. Go to your knees if you need to for your push-up. And pop it back to your side. And time. Okay, 21s are next. Keep those same weights. Going halfway up for 7. So go from 0 degrees of flexion to 90 degrees of flexion and back down. All right, go. All right, come all the way up, halfway down for 7. Okay, all the way down, all the way up. And time. Okay, tricep extensions are next. Single weight. We're gonna go all the way up and down, keeping those elbows in nice and tight. We're going in 5 seconds. Let's go. And 10. Whew. Okay, forward to lateral raise with your little 5 pounders. All right, let's go. plank thread the needle as last exercise in this round. We'll be in high plank. You can just hold a plank if you can't do this. Let's go. Those inchworms to push-ups. You guys still have a little under a minute left in your warm-up, your rest. I'm feeling it in my shoulders. Hopefully you guys are. So Thursday is not a high cardio day. You might not even break too much of a sweat. Some days we do. Some Thursdays we do, I should say. This one, if you're not feeling it yet, increase the weight. All right, we're gonna start the timer and we are off. 30 seconds to inchworm push-up. So bend it down, bring it up. Time. Okay, Arnold press. Okay, bring those weights up. Going out, all the way up, down and in. Time. Okay, we're at 20 ones next. Halfway up. This time we're gonna go halfway up for about five. Halfway down for five. And then we'll do our full bicep curl for as many as we can. Let's go. All right, now we're all the way up. Halfway down for five. And time. All right, tricep extensions. All right, weight up and over. Let's go. Elbows in tight. Get you into plank in 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right, time. Weighted crunch. All right, get that weight straight up. Let's go. Time. Okay, back extensions. Go. Seconds up. This last round goes really fast. So pay attention to your quick transitions. Another 30 seconds. Inchworm.
And time. Okay, Arnold press. Let's go. And time. 21s. This time we're going to do three up, three down, and three total. Here we go. Three up, halfway. Go all the way up, halfway down. Now three big ones. All right, time. Whew. All right, we're gonna do tricep extensions. Up and overhead, and let's go. And time. All right, plank to downward dog. Here we go, get into plank. Downward dog, touch the opposite toe. And time. Okay, we got forward to lateral raise. Two, one, go. And last one. All right, weighted crunch. Go. Last one. All right, we're going back extensions. Two, one, and go. right, playing thread the needle. Last exercise. Get into plank, go. And time. Whew, all right, nice job, you guys. Let's go ahead and cool it down. We're gonna take our arms up and over. Deep breath in, exhale. One more time. Exhale, interlace the fingers behind. Pull. Take that right elbow with the left hand. Stretch out the triceps. Other side. Touch the toes. Deep breath in. Exhale, melt into the stretch. Come on up. Roll the shoulders a couple of times. All right, nice job, you guys. Have a great weekend, and I will see you guys here next Monday for our AMRAP workout. Thanks for joining me. Bye, everybody.